Assalamualaikum, dear English learners. Welcome back to my English language class on behalf of GreenLab 3S, an exclusive English language learning YouTube channel. Today, I shall discuss the uses of would rather. Very often during speaking and writing English, we face with would rather, which makes confused us very much. Okay, let's pay attention to the today's class to remove our confusions about would rather. Okay, now let's start our discussion. Actually, would rather is a modal auxiliary. That means prefer or of the two persons or things, one is liked more than the other. There are several different constructions of would rather. The first constructions: if only one subject in a single clause, then the structures of would rather: subject plus, would rather plus, base verb plus, object. Now let's come to the examples. The first one, I would rather go now. Actually, this sentence means that I prefer going now to staying. Now, the second one, he would rather learn English. That means he prefers learning English to other language. Fine. Now going to the second construction. If there are two different subjects in different two clauses, simple past tense is used following the second subject. In spite of past tense here, it actually talks about the present or the future tense structure. Subject plus would rather plus second subject plus simple past tense plus object. Example. The first one, I would rather he went to school now. Actually, this sentence indicates the idea. I prefer him to go to school now. Second one, father would rather I studied English. Actually, father prefers me to study English. And the third one, the teacher would rather the students attended the class. The meaning of this sentence: the teacher prefers the students to attend the class. Okay, fine. Now, the third constructions. The simple past form of would rather is would rather have, which talks about the past situation. Structure: subject plus would rather have plus past participle from plus object. Now examples. I would rather have gone to Dhaka. Actually, the meaning of this sentence: I preferred to go to Dhaka to anywhere. in the second one. He would rather have written a letter. This sentence indicates the idea. He preferred to write a letter to doing other work. Okay, learners, hope you have properly understood the uses of would rather. Okay, thank you very much for today.